今天我们要学的词是
Emblem. Emblem is spelled E-M-B-L-E-M. Emblem.
Emblem 的意思是徽章、象征。
Mississippi's House and Senate took historic votes on Sunday to remove a Confederate battle emblem from their state flag. More than a century after the design was adopted in 1894.
密西西比州的众议院和参议院星期日进行了一次历史性表决，将美国内战时期邦联军队的战徽从州旗上删掉。这个1894年采用的设计距今已有一个多世纪。
North Korea's Supreme Commander flag and emblem, composed of a marshal's star and a half wreath, has been a key representative symbol of the country's leader, Kim Jong-un.
朝鲜最高指挥官的旗帜和由一个元帅星和半个花圈组成的徽记，一直是象征朝鲜领导人金正恩的主要标志。好的，我们今天学习的词是
Emblem, Emblem, Emblem。
以上新闻美语即时通是由美国之音和中广新闻网联合制播。节目内容欢迎到中广新闻网 YouTube 频道收听收看。